Hey, welcome to my, I guess, start with nothing challenge is not much of a challenge anymore when I've already already gotten through the beginning of it, so it's not really a problem anymore. What I need to do, because I needed to get some materials. I was gonna get some bird skin, but now this yak is dead. So I think that if I can kill another one of these yaks, if I can just chase it down and fucking kill it, then I might be able to get a lot more than just bird skin. Like, that's not enough. How much? This thing's gonna die in a couple of hours. I need to chase it. Well, you know what? I'm gonna undraft. That thing's gonna die in a couple of hours, and I'm gonna haul this dead yak before anything eats a part of it. I need to pay attention to this one, and then I can haul it back too. I got a couple new mods. I was not gonna get a bunch of mods for this game, because I've done that in the past. And I decided, you know what? I need to get some, because getting some new mods makes this more quality of life than anything else. That's always something that I kind of need to do. Finish it off, then haul it back, slaughter both of them. See, I like this one. This tells me how hot or cold it is. So I need to hold that open again. I know you need to rest, but I need this room to not be burning fucking hot. So now it starts to even out. That's good. There we go. I like the way that worked. I think that his priority... Oh, wait a minute. I had this set up for a different thing in a different game. I had that set up in God mode in a different game. Try to, like, knock down a bunch of comets, build a city. It's a lot easier to do it yourself than to make people do it for you. Is that enough? 83! That is actually enough. Now, what did I need him to make again? He's got awful... These both suck. That's what I needed. I needed better fucking clothes. I need something that's nicer than what he's wearing, and right now he's wearing shit. Instead of going to hunt that, I need you to drop your stuff, because you've got... Well, actually, I think what I need you to do is make some new stuff. He can't make anything... Maybe tribal wear will just be nice. I need you to prioritize making tribal wear. And the only thing he can make it out of is yak hide? Plain leather. Yep. I was close enough. Do that. There we go. Unhappy nudity. Well, was that a masterwork? Holy shit. I did not realize that he was going to do such a good job. He's got a good crafting skill, so I probably should have realized that. You gotta go and hunt this other one, but hunting it down, he's a good shot too. Or is he? Is that like, yeah, he's pretty good at a lot of stuff, which is something I didn't really think about all that heavily. Picked his skills by rolling a d20. I don't remember rolling that well. He must have improved his skills at some point. All right, now what are you gonna do? Harvest rice. Yeah, do that. I need you to harvest that. I need you to harvest the heal root. I got a mod that lets me, like, where is it? Floors. I can put tilled soil and make everything grow faster, but that's not really fair, because the whole point of this is that it's a bit different from that. So I'm not going to do that. It'd go a lot faster. It'd be a lot better for me, but I don't want to do that. Whoa. Chunk of spacecraft. That... You know what? I don't think I need that. I'm gonna have him deconstruct it, but I don't think that it's gonna actually be important for me. He's got a lot of limestone blocks, which is exactly what I needed to be able to expand a little bit. I wanted to sort of expand a little bit more properly going out this way, sort of build myself a real wall. I'm just going to replace these walls with limestone. Because I think he can do that without any trouble. And if he replaces those wooden walls with limestone, I should be in the clear for at least things not getting set on fire. I also need him to get some research done, because we are not doing great. I should give him some recreation time so that he stays happy, but I don't think he's dissatisfied. Red? I mean, the color? What do you mean? Because the color is all I can really think of from that point specifically. Blood. Oh, yeah, there's lots of blood all over the ground. I got raided last time, so killed some folks and he got a bunch of blood all over the floor. He should clean it, but I don't have much of a reason for him to clean it at the moment. It would make his mood improve a bit. He doesn't like a place being unsightly. One. Yep. TJ is who I started with on my full RimWorld playthrough. And because of that full RimWorld playthrough being just him, I figured I would do a thing where I just start with nothing. He didn't have any clothes except for his hat. He didn't have any food. He didn't have anything like that. I got some prepackaged survival meals from the people raiding. It really helped to have people raid my place because they brought me some nice things. TJ is a character that I made with a die, so I made him with a d20, and he's got decent skills because of it, but he doesn't have a lot of passion. And now I just need to build a wall, get a decent base going, and then I need to figure out how the hell to get him off this planet. But probably not, because it's more than likely I'm just going to end up having him through October, because it's Alien October. And then I'll stop playing this and move on to something that's more of a video rather than what it is right now. Because right now, it's just kind of streams with no effort put in. I need a meditation spot right here. That way, wait a minute, he already had one. He's praying. I don't know why he chose to pray instead of going to the meditation spot. Whatever. Do what you want, I guess. I should probably get a better power source. But I can't fit a wind turbine anywhere. So I need to expand my walls. Yep, that's as good a reason as any to expand the walls. Just kind of push them out to a big square. We'll see how that goes. I probably could deconstruct something. Oh, wait a minute. A quest. I don't usually take these on. Prime Counselor says that his friend has been wounded while traveling. The victim is Fox, a treehouse builder. Nobody has to spare to rescue Fox, but says that if you can make it to Fox's position and rescue him, he will join you. There may be an unknown threat. Well, shit. I don't know anything about Fox. I gotta see if I can get a bio on him or something. Information, nothing. It's not exactly close by either. That would be like a pretty long trip. I don't think I want to do that. Fuck that. I'm definitely not. I'm gonna not do that quest. Trash. Also, didn't care about this one. Not doing it either. Quests that might take me away, that's acceptable. Quests that make it so that I have to go and save somebody, it's it's only acceptable if I can see who they are, because I don't want a pyromaniac. I don't want a bunch of different things. It would just be dangerous. You don't know who you're accepting into your fucking life, then it's not a good idea to accept them in. That is not good advice for real world. Like, the real world, you gotta accept people before you can figure out who they are. I don't have to do that in a video game, though. Fuck that. He's only gonna get this one wall constructed. See if I can find something limestone that he can deconstruct so that he can just kind of get some limestone stuff. Otherwise, he's going to have to actually make limestone. See, these are limestone tiles, so I can deconstruct those. Remove the floor. He lost a lot of meat. It's not shocking. Ah, damn it. He also has to refill the generator. Slaver! I don't have any money. I have no money to buy slaves. It would be actually fairly nice to buy slaves. If I could do that, then I could get somebody else who might help TJ out. You guys got anybody good? Wouldn't matter, because I can't afford it. Let's go and talk to him, though. Regardless of anything, I might be able to sell some bullshit. I can't. I can't sell those. I can't afford to get rid of them. Fuck it. Y'all can hang out, I guess. Don't get yourselves killed on those wooden traps. Prioritize refueling this. You working in the dark is not a good idea. Cows join. Well, that's actually kind of ridiculous. A bull and a cow. Plus, I don't have a pen for them. Shit. Damn it. I'm going to have to make a pen. Where's that? Miscellaneous? I can't put a pen marker there. Just have to put it outside. I don't want them eating my rice and shit, so I'm going to need to make a pen really quick. I'm going to make a pen soon. Plus, he's going to have to go and get the motherfuckers. So that's another point. This is a different group from the same place. Why are two of them visiting me at the same time? I never have two from the same group visiting at the same time. That seems kind of overkill. Oh, ship to the stars. That one is infinite. So I can just keep that one active. That way it'll tell me where... Okay, those visitors left really fucking quick, didn't they? Didn't get any chance to do anything. I need that... I got a pen. Just haven't built the thing for it yet. And he's botched the construction. That's great. Oh no, this is interesting. My chat window has decided that it does not want to function. So I don't see anything new, but I'm not likely to see anything new anyway. Just keeps loading and saying connecting, which is very weird because I know that I have a good connection to the internet at the moment. Technical issues are ridiculous. I guess I need to go and figure out some shit for my chat function. Fun. Oh, eat the raw rice. Great. I need to prioritize. You know what? Yeah, I'm gonna prioritize removing all of these. Then once he's removed all of the floors, he can just use this tile stuff to build the walls. There we go. Done. Now just remove all of them. Then I should be able to complete at least a couple of the walls. I think they only take 5 blocks to do. So I should be able to finish at least a few of them. And I've got some steel. Hopefully I can make a steel door for it instead of the wooden one. Because I don't want that wooden door. I can build a pen out here. probably just do that with a fence, too. Where's the fence? In the obvious place. I build a steel fence because I've got tons of steel. I'm going to put y'all in here with graves. Ooh, but I need more grass than that. So I'm going to put y'all... right there? No, that ain't good either. Not really. How about right across? No. Shit. I'm going to put y'all here. Sappers and everything, probably not a great idea for me to put it up against a wall, but I think it'll take a bit for sappers to start spawning. That's not really a good excuse, but at some point I'm going to need to get them an actual pen that actually makes sense instead of this. Should probably... you know, I always second-guess myself, which is really a good thing. I should be second-guessing myself. But I think that... go ahead and reinstall those over there. I think that reinstalling these walls on these sections, probably not a good idea yet. I probably need to wait on that. Oh yeah, milk. And meals. I need meals. I hope they don't eat my heel root. If they eat my heel root, I'm gonna be real annoyed. I need the cows. That was like an extreme stroke of luck. They need to eat, but I can put them in a field with grass. And if I can put them in a field with grass, then they can graze and I don't need to give them as much food. There we go. He's doing everything really quick. I love this guy. I rolled well. I'm very glad to have rolled well. Once he builds this, I can go ahead and move the pin. Reinstall. Nope. I'll wait for him to build that last one. There we go. Now reinstall. There we go. Could you do the thing before they eat my fucking heel root off the ground? Perfect. I'll rope them both. Take them both over there. Can't rope. No reachable pins. You can reach this fucking pen. Maybe he doesn't like it because there's not a fucking gate on it. Put a gate there then, I guess. Maybe that's what counts as doing as having a reachable pen, is that it's got to have a gate on it. I don't entirely know why. Maybe it's because I got to drag them through the fence. All right. That makes sense, I guess. You could build a fence around them and not put a gate on it. That heal root with his ability to self-tend, which I think I did, yep. He should be fine. Go ahead and get you to haul all this shit and then just go to sleep. Need to get this wall built. I could probably expand the pen. What I need to do is expand this zone out to there. I guess I need to expand the zone a little bit more like this. Copy settings, paste settings. There we go. Delete this zone and make him move those giant fucking rocks. I don't like these flagstones, but if I break them, I don't get any supplies. Which is why I don't like them. Part of the reason I don't like them is because you break them and you get nothing out of it. It's total bullshit. I guess if somebody broke bricks apart to turn brick dust into a fucking road or into a foundation, you wouldn't really get much out of that if you tried to take it apart. So it's not too strange, I guess. It's just disappointing. He needs more limestone bricks. That's all slate. That's limestone. It's the only piece of limestone. The rest of it's steel. She could use steel. It's not too far away. I can get him to go over here and break all this down. What the hell? Steel wall just kind of buried inside of there. I don't think he can pick that stuff up, but I guess I might as well give him the chance. No roofs over this whole area. Hope this... How much limestone goes into building the sarcophagus? Was that like 30? That's a couple walls, ain't it? Then... That was the only one, though. If there was a second one, I think he'd have finished the fucking wall. That would have been nice. I could just go ahead and have him break down these walls and do it, but I'm not gonna do that shit. As soon as I do, somebody's gonna raid my place, and then I won't have a defensive position. Feel like him having a recreation time, that might boost his mood. He's about mid-mood, which is good. He doesn't like his bedroom because it's not a bedroom. It's a fucking foyer. I need to give him an actual bedroom. It's also kind of chill in there. He ate without a table. Of course he did. I'm just gonna go ahead and make you walk over here and then make you walk all the way back. There we go. Whoa, shit. That got... Oh, there was... there was an explosion. I guess I do need to be careful with that shit. I need this... This is acting as a heater for the entire house. It should not be one. But it is kind of the best choice I have for a heater right now. I need a better thing, but I needed space for a windmill, and now I need a wall so that I can build one without fear. Oh, wait. Those are limestone tiles. Yeah. Take out those limestone tiles on the floor. Repair steel wall. You could have done that shit earlier. I need you to actually do a thing now. Remove all of these. Actually go through and queue up everything. No. No. God damn it. Now he's gonna fucking haul that shit anyway. Grab these, do that. Haul everything. Then he might actually be able to come back and build the walls with all that limestone he got. Man, he can milk her a lot, can't he? She just had a calf, I guess. It's kind of sad that the calf's not with her. That seems kind of fucked up. Two cows joined, a cow and a bull joined, and they didn't join with a calf, but she's capable of milking right now. That's sad. This thing's not running, so the temperature's low. It's not like I'm actually having trouble right now. Nothing bad's happening, which is good. Nothing good's happening. It's just kind of repeatedly running back and forth. I'd love for you to refuel this stove. What the fuck? You went to sleep at 6 p.m.? Why do you do that? I don't know if I'm ever gonna quite understand why he does some work and then immediately fucking goes to sleep. Who are you? Grump. Grump. What are you? You're a good shot, but you've only got a fucking club with you. Coming from where he's coming from, he's probably gonna run into one of my traps. He's not attacking immediately. I'm okay with this. He might run into one of my traps. If nothing else, he might run into this one when he decides to go around everything. kind of just sitting over in the corner there. I don't like the wait. When they're not attacking immediately. Let's hold open all of these doors. Go ahead and build that limestone wall. Or not. Fuck it up. Go ahead. Keep fucking up everything. All right. Beginning their assault. Gonna take him a minute. I don't want you to do that. I want you to prioritize building this fucking wall. And then I'm gonna draft you. Put you there. Let's see if this guy, see if he runs into a trap or runs all the way around. He's gonna run right up towards the door. Perfect. Let's strip this guy. Go ahead and prioritize stripping this guy. And then I want you to... you're not like a psychopath or anything. You don't like killing folks. He's going to die in 14 hours. He's got asthma. This motherfucker has asthma and a bad back. Why did you even fucking attack me? I do not understand. All right, finish him off. It's not great, but it's something. I guess I need another grave. Finish fucking... Stop doing that. Go and actually do the things that are more important. Once you do the things that are actually fucking important, then you can go over there, haul things back. I need that wall built. He keeps fucking it up. Is he bad at construction? He is not very good at it. These walls must be hard for him to build. Finish up this? It's not going to finish up the whole wall, is it? You dick. He's only got that one fucking spot left. Prioritize burying the body in a sec here. I'm gonna need you to actually do that so you don't observe a rotting corpse constantly. It's not good to observe rotten corpses all the time. I think it's pretty bad for your mental health. Why would you... You know what? That's fine. It'll get the wall built faster. I'll let you build those limestone blocks. Eat, and then fucking smoke. No, prioritize doing this, stupid. You can smoke weed in a bit. I need you to build this wall, and I need you to bury that motherfucker, and then you can do shit. Bury Grump. And buried. There you go. Now, haul this. Maybe you'll pick up everything. I need to go into my drug policies, don't I? Social drugs. I need to change what you're able to do. He's allowed to smoke them for recreation? No. Smoke them scheduled? I want you to schedule if your mood gets below 25. You're allowed to smoke if your mood... Only if recreation is below... Yeah, nothing. You're only allowed to smoke... Put it as frequency every day. But only if your mood is real low. That's what I'm hoping for anyway. I don't know if I did that properly. Because I've never really let people do this sort of thing. Smoking weed's good for him. As long as he doesn't get addicted to it. I'm pretty sure most people in this... It's hard to get addicted to fucking weed. It's a very difficult thing to just get addicted to weed. Oh, man. What is this? 44-year-old space tactician is calling from nearby. He says a pack of two man-hunting hares are hunting him. He begs for safety and offers to join. Nikita. Wait. Keep saying he. I can't tell. Oh, no. He. Huh. If I get somebody else, it'd be nice, but he's too frantic to offer more. Fine. Join. Whatever, man. Okay. You. I need you drafted. Get you to run over here as fast as you fucking can. Hey, and there's two of them. I don't really care what this place is called. I guess I should name it. Things you should give your faction a name. What's the faction name? Faction is... I'm just gonna go with Blood. And TJ thinks you should give this settlement a name. I don't know. Colony Alpha? I'm not trying to be creative with this shit. Colony Alpha. It does not require a whole bunch of information from me, and that's about all I could do. I would ask if you in chat have an idea, but I don't know if anybody's there because I can't even see chat at the moment. It's all crazy loading a chat room and refusing to let me see it. Name isn't valid. I'm not allowed to name it Blood. Maybe I can't use a question mark. There we go. Now I need him to get the hell back here. It's just... Whoa, I forget how fast hares are. Shit. Where are they? Wildlife, we got two pissed off hares. They are moving quick. I need you to move a little bit quicker, Nikita. You're not moving all that fast, but those hares... Ooh. Yeah, all right, let's just block this off. Now you're allowed to move around the cabin. I do need to get... I guess we need some bedrooms. I also need to figure out some actual work. Cooking... Oh yeah, cooking goes to you. That shit ain't gonna work. You're both good hunters, so that's fine. Handle, you're better at it. You've got a passion for it, but I'm gonna let you do that shit. And then... I mean, I guess both of you can do everything else. That's fine. We need to make some actual bedrooms now, because I was not expecting to get a new colonist that quick. So let's go with deconstruct that and mine out another 5. And then I'll do another 5 here. And another 5 there and there. And I guess I need hallway. This is all going to be a hallway, and then these will be their bedrooms. Get that to actually work. There we go. I think that this is probably... I mean, it seems like I'm doing a pretty good job. Mad Stallion? We had 2 mad hares and now a mad stallion. I guess... I hope you don't try to kick down the fucking door. Why do they have to be angry? Hunter lacks a ranged weapon. Should probably make you a ranged weapon then, huh? Make you a short bow. Somebody can do it. TJ can do it. Don't have the materials. God damn it. I'm not allowing them outside. And I need some wood. So I'm gonna chop down some trees. That one they wouldn't even let me chop down. Shit. Are you incapable of mining? I don't think so. Incapable of social and artistic. That doesn't really bother me. You're okay at mining. I've told you to mine. I need to set up your work schedule, give you the same recreation schedule. There you go. You're actually gonna go around and clean shit up. That's pretty fantastic. The wall's actually closed in now. I can remove and deconstruct all of these walls. I don't want to deconstruct that trap. I want to reinstall that trap. Right there. Can't do it yet, because we can't fucking leave yet. Damn horse is freaking out. Hare is freaking out. And I don't have any angry predators that'll take them out for me. It'd also be nice if somebody would visit my colony. That's perfect timing. These things are manhunters. Well, one's manhunter and one's maddened. The visitors, if they'll come by, they are not super well equipped, I don't think. A knife. Oh, a shotgun. And a revolver. Maybe they can take down these fucking angry animals. If you guys will just come down here and... come on. I see there's the rabbit, there's the stallion. And it looks like they've got new targets. Come on. Fucking shoot them. That horse is probably... Ooh, Hansy's not hurt at all? Oh no. No immediate danger. Death in 23 hours. Okay, that ain't good. I need the meat. So we're gonna... I'm gonna let you guys out again. And I need you to haul... You know what? Finish off the stallion. I need you to finish off this stallion. Then haul the meat back. It looks like... Hansy is self-tending, so hopefully you don't die. Not self-tending enough, you're... Come on, don't die on my map. I don't need your people pissed off at me. Thank you very much. And then I did not build you a sleeping spot, and I think that I probably ought to have. Oh, you're smoking now. Great. I mean, as long as you have a chemical interest, as long as you're getting high on weed and nothing else, it's probably all right. I need to move this. Put this, like, right up against the wall over there. Haul all of this shit. Haul all of this shit. They left me a gift. After they got the shit kicked out of them by a rabbit and a horse, they left me a gift? That seems intensely strange to me. I guess I shouldn't be way too surprised. Another raid already. Well, shit. This is one fat person with a club. Fat guy with a club. You're gonna plan out your attack. All right. Shit. I don't have the wood to reset that fucking trap. So I need you to run out here and do this. I need you to run out here. Not assigned to plant cutting. What? Plant cut. Yeah, I need you to do that. Not grow, but plant cut. There we go. Get you guys to come out here and do this real quick. Then please have enough lumber to reset those traps. Actually, I've got a ton of steel. Why would I do that? I don't know why I was doing that. That was not a smart idea. I need spike traps that are steel because they do more damage anyway. They're not attacking yet. Okay, another quest. I'm getting a lot of shit going on right now. I need you to prioritize working on these steel traps. So that this guy shows up and gets fucking destroyed. I'd rather not actually have to fight somebody. Already working on that one. Good. And there's lumber, so if you would please refuel the stove, or the generator. That way you're not working in the dark. Cooking in the dark is gonna get somebody food poisoning. Pirates are beginning their assault. Good. I'm going to get you to haul this real quick. No, what the? All right then, get back inside. Don't allow them to use this door. No, motherfucker. Why would you attack my wall? Don't attack my wall. Dick. There we go. Fuck yeah. Okay. Are you dead? You fucking died immediately. Alright, well. I guess there's no point in stripping the body. If you're already dead, then I can't use what I've got. Fucking hell. Why do all these guys like... Weed does not make you aggressive. I've never known anyone who smoked weed and got more aggressive. Why do these guys all have weed on them? I got a deserter quest. If I accept, then this person will join me, become an enemy of the refugee Imperium. Well, I don't really feel like doing that. I feel like digging a grave, burying this guy's body. It is kind of warm inside. I need one of y'all to fucking prioritize burying the body. Prioritize burying this motherfucker. And then, I guess, I should probably still block off this door at some... Yeah, I'm going to block this. You guys aren't allowed to leave. I need y'all both to be in here getting things done. And that's probably plenty for the day. So, I'm done with it. I'll get their bedrooms done. Actually get this whole thing sort of fleshed out. And that'll probably be the main point for next week. I hope you all enjoyed it. Hope you come back for the next one. I'll see y'all later. Bye.